In the offseason, Pat star Tom Brady can be found training the Easter Bunny. Have you seen these two in action?
No, you gotta get your hands up and go touchdown and then pump your fist. No, not at the ground, like the other team. It's touchdown right at the other team. No, you're not stopping traffic. Touchdown, then you pump.
Here to explain that viral video is the Unreal Easter Bunny himself, along with Nicky Bronner, the founder of Unreal. Good morning, guys.
Hey, good morning.
All right. Sorry, Bunny. First of all, can we see that fist pump again? Did you finally get it? No. All right. Yeah, I could use a little bit of work. Nicky, tell us a little about Unreal Candy Unjunked. How did this all come about?
So I came home after trick-or-treating one night with my huge bag of candy, mm-hmm. and the next morning I woke up and half of it was gone, and I knew immediately it was my dad's fault. So
calling him out on live TV.
Always. I never miss an opportunity. So I asked him, I argued, I said, Dad, why do you always take away my candy? Because it's been going on for years. And he said, Nicky, it's bad for you, you know that. I said, no, I'm going to prove you wrong. I took my favorite candy, peanut butter cups, mm-hmm. peanut butter and chocolate. I'm going to prove him wrong. How can it be more than peanut butter and chocolate?
Right.
Of course, I don't know when you read the candy wrapper, but it's a lot more than just peanut butter and chocolate.
Definitely. And you guys have still made so much candy that they taste like Snickers. They taste like peanut butter cups, but you're using much better ingredients.
That's right. I went back to my dad after that, and I had to shamefully say, you know, you were right. Only once. I had to
only
say
once.
This. And so I said, Dad, do you think we could do this the right way, where mm-hmm. it's only peanut butter and chocolate?
Yeah, and I'm looking at these labels. No artificial ingredients, no corn syrup, no preservatives, no GMOs, no hydrogenated oils. This is good stuff. I have tried it before. I like this even better than regular candy bars.
It is my favorite thing to put into my body.
And the Easter Bunny, well, I should call you the Sorry Bunny, because you are going on an apology tour. You're on it right now. Can you tell us about that?
So Easter Bunny has been handing out candy since as long as I can remember, mm-hmm. and just found out how bad candy is for you.
And so now he's apologizing for all that bad candy you've put in our Easter baskets. Easter Bunny, what are you thinking? He's sorry. He is definitely sorry. Now, Nicky, you guys have also worked with huge people. We saw the clip with Tom Brady, John Legend, Jillian Michaels, and just to name a few.
That's right. They're all friends of the bunny, you know. But they're very into what the bunny's trying to do, and they are ready to back the bunny.
Nice. And we want to help back the bunny by buying some of this candy. Where can we find these?
So you can find them at Staples, Tedeschi, CVS, Target.
Awesome. And do you have a favorite?
I love the peanut butter cups.
All right. You break into the peanut butter cups. Here. Sorry, bunny. Why don't you throw one over to Will, who's like drooling on the couch over there. There we go. He got it. We got it. I'm going to break into this one, which looks like one of my favorites, like a Milky Way. And if you want to get your hands on some Unreal Candy Unjunked and learn more about the company, check out their information on the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.